everybody. I'm excited to be at Mount Rainier again today. I'm down here with Steve, and we're going to be doing the Summerland Trail. This is on the east side of the mountain, and we came in the White River entrance. And it's just past the entrance gate, and we're going to be going along the Frying Pan Creek up to the Summerland area. So right now it's about 6:30, and we're right along the creek, and we're ready to get started. Here's a map of where we're going. It's a 8.5 miles round trip, 4 hours estimated. We're gonna gain 2,100 feet. We're starting out in the forest. We're around 4,000 elevation. So you might be wondering why it's called the Frying Pan Creek. Well, it comes from the Frying Pan Glacier. And we don't know exactly how it got named that, but probably for the shape back in the day when they were naming them. Quite a few of the glaciers on Rainier are named for people. So I guess that's a thing I'll have to look up. The trail in here is nice and wide. Pretty quiet except for the creek and a few chipmunks. There were probably 15 cars already in the parking lot. This is one of the ones that fills up pretty fast and all along the sides of the road too. It's good to get an early start. How do you like these trees?
They're very nice. That's a big dug fir right there.
On the left, yeah.
Yeah.
Right now we're on a big, long, up straightaway. We just got passed by one hiker, but he's the only person we've seen so far. There's one different hiker at the parking lot, but so far he has not passed us, but we're expecting he will. Well, we're really enjoying this little bit. Shaded and flat, a little bit down. We're making our way up the short switchbacks, and we just saw a Canada jay. We're arriving at the Summerland Meadow. Here's our first really good clear view of Mount Rainier. The rocky peak that's in the middle of the clouds is Little Tahoma. The traditional native name for Mount Rainier was Tahoma. There's a shelter up here. I think I can see that behind Steve. We had a really nice half hour break there in the shade. No bugs or mosquitoes. Just perfect. Here's our last look around before we head back down. The beautiful Summerland Meadow.
Okay.
We're seeing more people heading out now. It's around 1 o'clock and other people are just getting started. Quite a few backpackers actually. We just passed the sign, point one to the trailhead.